Messi, and now change their mind to go to the final.
But so much happened tonight. It feels like a long time ago. The penalty in the first half, Bruno, for your foul, what was your view on that?
Nothing that I can say would have changed now, but I think it was too soft, both of us trying to hold to win the position, both of us using the hands, but it's what it is. I don't want to make comments because after they will say that I was respectful, I can be punished by that, so they are always right, so I can't do nothing about that.
Of course. And that, of course, put you in a little bit of adversity, but at half-time, your manager seemed to make some changes. What did he say to you during the break, Brent?
First half, we don't play like you play, we play, but the second half, we are much better, we start very well, we score early, so we have a good talk in the half-time with the coach, and we change our mind in half-time, and we go to second half very well.
And for, you can still hear them behind us chanting away. If you have a message for the